Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ghost, the Freelancer. For today's recording, we are working on Structure Hitapp. It is the training and qualification mode. I'm not going to pull up the guidelines, but I'll show you the thought process and how I work on it and explain things to you as much as I can. So let's move on. So for this one, we have here a website on the left as well as on the right. So scroll down and see what the website is about. All right, so let's go to the questions. I cannot zoom out. I couldn't. Why? All right, that's it. So does page one provide information about a single entity, value, item, or topic? Yes, it does. Same as with page two, so it is. Does the page have useful structured facts about the entity, value, item, topic? Objective information like birthday of a person, weight of a product. It is usually easy to distinguish visually, like a list or table, as opposed to facts being part of a paragraph or of text. For me, it's a yes here as well. Do the two pages present facts about the entities in the same? Yes. It's a no for question number six. Do structured facts in the two pages present time-sensitive information? Question number six. Do structured facts in the two pages present useful and authentic information? For me, that's a yes as well. Yep, we got it right. Moving on to the next, is this, how old is Ken Smith? Let's see how that goes. All right, so looking at the website, I assume you guys would know the answers. So, hold on. Nicholas, one moment. Nicholas. Let me scroll down. Related news article. All right, I doubt this one, but I'll go with yes. Yes as well, no here, and then here, yes. Let's see. Okay, we got it right again. Moving on to the next one is no limit drag racing. Screenshots. Features of no limit drag racing on PC. This one contains a lot of stuffs. So this one, it's a no. Once you click no, the rest of the questions will be grayed out. So just submit. Okay, I made the wrong answer here. Even though page one covers a single topic, page two has a list of games. So the answer here should be yes and then no here. Okay, agree. What is this? It's asking me to download a Flash player. I want to do it later. Close that out. Steven Universe the movie. Shrek the movie. So for this one, question one. Page provide information about a single entity, value, item. Yes. Yes as well. Structured facts, it's a no. And then automatically the rest of the questions will be grayed out. Let's submit it. Okay, we got the wrong answer here. both pages have table describing movie. All right, agree to it. Moving on to the next. Information about a single entity. Yeah. Page one, it's definitely a no. Let's give it a shot. Submit it. Sign up page, login page, home page doesn't have single main entity, so it's a no. Please take note of that. For this one, McDonald's Pontprena, Cardiff, MNS. One moment. Okay. So for this one, you all know the answer. It's a yes. Yes here. Yes here as well. Yes here as well. Yes. No here. And then yes. Single entity. Okay, we got an error there. Again, this one is the training. Ray White, definitely for this page, automatically it'll be a no. Moving on to the next is this. What is this? Okay. I need to log in. Let me close out of that. So, get answers. This is a difficult one. This page won't have. I would say yes. Hold on. But there was a login page. Let me just answer this one so we all can move on. Yes. 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 No. And then here, it's a yes. Yep, we got it right, wrong rather. Q&A web pages for these normally cover a single question, but there is no structured data. So for question number three, it should be no. All right, so we made an error there. Nicholas James Shelton mugshot. All right. So yes. So it's a yes. It's a yes. It's a yes as well. That's a yes. It's a yes as well. No. Do structured facts in two pages percent useful? Yes, it is, or it does. Okay. Error again, both pages have a table describing arrest details and personal information of somebody. So question number seven should have been no. All right. This one definitely is a no. We got that one right. Okado share price. This one is definitely a yes, a yes, a yes here. Does the page have useful structure? Yes. Structured, yes as well. Save visual format? Yes. This is stock, so it's a yes. And for this one, it's grayed out, so just submit it. Yep, we got this one right. Let me go back here and just check how many trainings hits do we have remaining. Structured hit app. Okay, we can now qualify. All right, guys, this is the quali round. Pray for me that I pass it, so this video will be helpful to you all. So this one is definitely a yes, a yes, yes as well, yes as well. Let's look at the details. Charges. Hold on. So yes, there, yes, here. Yes, as well. It's a company that definitely is a no. Do structured facts, are the two pages useful? They are useful. Submit it. It wouldn't give you an error for the quali. This one is a terrible site. So definitely this one will be automatically a no. It has a lot of stuffs going on there. Moving on to the next is this. What is this? Definitely it's a no for both. So that's a no there. Submit. Glitter Force Stories. Himawara Zumaki Stories. For this one, I'm confused. But definitely this one is a no. Moving on to the next. Free mugshot search. Okay, we've encountered this before. So, provide information about a single topic. Yes, for both. Does page have useful structured facts? Yes, for both. Do the two pages present facts about the entity? Yes. Do structured facts of the two person? No. Here, question number 7, it's a no. Because it has personal information of people who do not offer any service or not a public figure. Submit it. Moving on to the next is local data on COVID-19 pandemic in the United States. Renewable energy. They are not presented. Okay, hold on. So let me go back to the questions. Does page provide information about a single entity? Yes, it does. Hold on here. It's so hard to scroll down. Yes, for both. Does page 1 have useful structured facts about? Yes. Yes, for number 2 as well. Do the pages present facts about entities in the same visual format? This one has a graph, but most likely they are presented differently for me. Yeah. No. Next questions will automatically be grayed out. Click submit. Moving on to the next is, all right, that's a no. Automatic no here, and the rest will be grayed out. Submit it. Okay. Contact our sales team. Definitely no for both. Submit it. Moving on to the next. Mozilla Firefox. This one is a yes. Let me pull up the second page on. Okay. For the second page, it's a no. The rest will be grayed out. I hope we pass this. This one definitely is a no. Okay, we passed the quali. That is for Structure Hitapp. Again, my name is Ghost, the freelancer. For more video tutorials and qualification for UHRS, Yandex, Toloka, etc., please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also find us in Facebook. Our group name is Clickworker Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. And for you to join, it is a prerequisite that you subscribe to the channel first and then answer the membership questions. You have a good day. Thank you for watching and all the best. Bye for now.